regret this!
Love laying out bullies.
Thank you. They were gonna kill me.
Narcotics.
Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
Magnifique.
It's his problem.
Should you just be standing here like that?
You weird me out, man.
Oops. You okay?
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Spider-Man!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Go, go, go!
I'm losing them. Gotta catch up. Me off at the jail. No reason. Yeah. Well, that's just rude. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Okay, my
boy. Stay to my best.
I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Thank you.
Over here!
Something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there.
Sure.
I should swing by and see what's going on.
New York's gotten boring. I remember when you had guys flying, lizards.
There's the theater. And the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
Can I get an autograph?
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
Sorry, I can't let you pass. Ooh. I think everyone's out safe now. Nice work, Spider-Man.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay?
I wonder if other me left anything behind.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it. He used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters. Looks like the fire was caused by an electrical short, not arson.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Keep moving, right? No, can't let you through. I'll hold it up today. Tomorrow. Sorry, I can't let you pass.
Used a fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this?